What's this?
A gift from our humble establishment. Though it may not look like much, it should help you to break the ice with those you meet.
Queen's blood?
This is only the most recent...
I need to keep this place looking spick and span. Don't want to let Broden down.
Culminating in this unprecedented...
Good morning, sir. I must apologize for not introducing myself to you earlier. I'm Broden, the owner of this inn. Your companions have all stepped out. Oh, But Barrett left a message he wanted me to pass along to you. You missed roll call, soldier boy. Luckily, you're on leave for the day. Don't waste it, though. Get your equipment checked ASAP. Sound advice? Perhaps a trip to the arms dealer is in order?
Good idea.
By the way, Cloud, do you have any folios on you?
Yeah.
In that case, you might also want to pay a visit to Magnata Books. They have stores all over, but the first official one was built here in Calm. And their resident scholars are remarkably talented. If you want to unlock the true potential of your folios, you should go see them. The first customization is always free. Calm's a simple but beautiful town. Take your time. See the sights. Get your folios and weapons inspected yet? Calm's a simple but beautiful town.
Finally. Rough day yesterday, huh? You've been waiting for me? I've been waiting for a chance to thank you properly. Without your help, I'd still be in Hojo's clutches, trapped in that lab. Was nothing. Even so, I owe you a debt until it's paid. I'm going to accompany you. If you're getting your equipment checked, have them check mine while you're at it. Sure thing. The Rook's got a backbone.
Morning.
Morning.
Everyone's kinda off doing their own thing.
I noticed.
Say, this tank remind you of anything?
Yeah. Place I made that promise to you.
You remember the dress I wore? It was one of my favorites.
The light blue one? With a bit of green in there?
Yeah. This is such a quiet, peaceful town. Feels a little weird to be taking it easy, though. This is such a quiet, peaceful town.
She's late. Too late. Or am I here too early?
You know, I thought Calm was something.
When I grow up,
finally decided to get up?
Yeah. So what you been doing?
Why, waiting for you, of course.
You have?
Got business with the bookstore? If so, I won't keep you. But if you're free afterwards, wanna climb the clock tower together?
Sure. Let's.
For real? Awesome! Since it was my idea, I'll go get the tickets. I'll meet you in front of the tower, okay? I'll catch up with you later, all right? Don't forget, in front of the tower. I'll catch up with you later, all right?
Hey there! Welcome to Magnata Books. Oh, I take it this is your first visit to one of our stores. Well, customization can seem tricky to the uninitiated. It takes time and experience to get it right. But I think you'll pick it up quick enough. Let's give it a try. and that's about all we can do for now. But we haven't even skimmed the surface, believe you me. There's much more to this than meets the eye. It may not seem like it yet, but you'll see. Hey there! See you around. What'll it be? Thanks
Those
for stopping by.
Too much for me. Can't understand.
Oh, back for more? Have a good one. What'll it be? See you around.
This is where it all began. The first Magnata books.
Judging from that outfit, the manager is really into Planetology.
Turn the other day and wound up at the lookout on the cliff. Now it's crawling with
bandits. My boy and I had a big falling out.
Welcome to my humble shop. Shop. Thanks. Hope to see you again soon.
You won't find any good. See for yourself. I am Baron Kyle Gate. Behold the current.
I
want to
go up the clock tower.
The actors are terrible.
What do you want? Don't scare me like that! You don't want to play Queen's Blood, do you? I was hoping that... Oh, what am I thinking? You look like you'd murder me! Oh, God, this is too much! I think I'm gonna throw up! Don't give me that look! It's perfectly healthy for adults to cry too, you know? People call me Crybaby Ned. Because the more tears I shed, the better I get at Queen's Blood. Please play around with me.
I get it. No one wants to play with a crybaby.
Momo, you're back. I don't want to lose, but... Oh, I do want to play.
Thank you.
God! I lost. But I feel a lot better after having a good cry. There's nothing like a game of Queen's Blood to relieve some stress.
Speaking of, you look like you've got a lot weighing you down, too. It's written all over your face. Trust me, crying does wonders. You really ought to try it. Would you go around with me?
I get it. No one wants to play with a crybaby.
Oh no, you're back. I don't want to lose, but... oh, I do want to play.
I...
would you...
Hey, Dad, have you heard of Queen's Blood? All the kids at school are playing it. You gotta buy it for me.
Sure thing, son. Was thinking of giving it a try.
Oh, looky here. I'd say we got ourselves a contender. So how about it, pretty boy? You want to throw down? But first, let me introduce you to Nene, Master Ventriloquist. Now, she ain't much of a talker, but give her a deck of cards, and she'll wipe the floor with you so fast, it'll make your head spin. Ready to get your ass handed to you? Well, are ya? Oh, what's the matter? You scared? Huh. Just so you know, Nene and her cards are ready for a game, if you got the guts. This guy packs one hell of a punch. But hey, you can't win them all. Besides, what really matters is you were brave enough to take on a bona fide card shark like Pretty Boy here. Sometimes you gotta take the L if you're serious about upping your game. Listen, kid, you got what it takes to be a champ. I'd bet my bottom gill on it. Now why don't you show Blondie your appreciation for being such a good sport?
thank you for playing cards with me, mister.
Pretty boy couldn't stay away, I see. If you're here to get your ass kicked, then step right up. Oh, what's the matter? Huh, just so you know, Nate ain't her card. Oh, what's the matter? Pretty boy couldn't stay. Oh, what's the matter?
I am Baron Kylegate. Behold the towering wall that I have built. The future of Calm is bright.
Please tell me this won't happen.
I only hope I can someday become as strong as our Bailey here. The players here are so frail in comparison to this majestic wall. Excuse me. That was my barricade you just destroyed. Oh, come to admire the Bailey? It is something. Or maybe you're here to get your ass handed to you in a QB match. I'm Zahira. A pleasure. Just like Calm's wall, I yield to no one, refusing to give a single inch to my opponents. Don't presume you'll emerge unscathed if you decide to go up against me. Because you will wind up with more than just a few bruises. Challenging me would have been like banging your head against the wall. Well, don't say I didn't warn you.
Thank you.
impossible. How could someone break through my perfect defense? Who are you? Deep down, I always knew. I knew I couldn't stay holed up in here forever. Walls can keep people safe, but even the sturdiest ones eventually crumble. Right. Starting today, you will be my new wall, as it were. And I am going to enjoy watching you crumble. I'm skilled not only in defense, but in offensive strategies as well. Challenging me would... I'm skilled not only in... Challenging me would have...
You know, I thought Calm was some pit town in the middle of nowhere.
When I grow up, I'm gonna be a soldier!
This Mako tank allows us to live in...
Feels a little weird to be taking it easy, though.
Welcome. Damn. That is quite the weapon you got there, mister. Seen plenty of action by the look of it. But saying that, it's still only a shadow of what it could be. With a little love, that baby'll sing. If you like, I could show you. See? What'd I tell you? That girl is singing, and she's got the voice of an angel. Just make sure you take proper care of her, all right? Oh, and while you're here, check out what we got to offer. You take care of that weapon now. We got a great selection here, you know. Hope to see you again. Let me know if something piques your interest. You be careful out there. Back again. What can I do you for? Appreciate it. Let me know if something piques your interest. You be careful out there. Thank you.
need something for the kids.
With some chocobo ice cream.
Guaranteed to bring you closer to that special someone, too.
Our candy uses locally produced cherries.
Midgar's under lockdown.
I take it our equipment is in order.
What are you doing here anyway?
Standing watch. One can never be too careful with Shinra.
Thanks.
No need to thank me. I'm doing this for myself.
The Mako outlook.
Leave this to me.
Population.
Nothing to report so far.
Leaving town is strictly.
Leave this to me.
Seventh Heaven's back up and running.
First one's on me, okay?
Now that's what I'm talking about. You gotta remember to order some top shelf stuff in that case. Got a long road ahead of us. Better make sure you're prepped for the journey. Don't go buying any souvenirs, you hear? They'll just weigh us down. Got a long road ahead of us. Better make sure you're prepped for the journey.
Of course. This is only the most recent in a series of crises.
Welcome! New around here, I take it?
Sector 7 plate, culminating in this unprecedented destruction caused by a massive tornado which swept through Sector 0, 1, and 2 after a briefing.
Started then, shall we?
we're in. It's crowded today.
So, they say if you go to the top and tell someone how you feel, you'll live happily ever after.
Sorry, but I don't really believe in that kind of stuff. I think Midgar's this-a-way.
Should be, yeah.
Funny, isn't it? How small it looks.
It is far away.
So, did something happen between you and Tifa?
Hmm?
Don't look so shocked. We're roommates, you know.
She say something?
Not about you two, no. Still, I can tell. I would have given anything to have a friend when I was growing up. Don't take her for granted.
Reactor bombings in Midgard. That was you, wasn't it? It's okay. I'm on your side. I got a contact at HQ.
You want me to avalanche?
Not exactly. Stop. I'll keep the troopers occupied. While we're talking, you two go up and over.
search harder. We gotta find them.
It's a transmuter. Converts raw materials into more practical items. A Republic antique, but it still works. You'll get more use out of it than me.
Why are you doing this? You could have just turned us in.
This town and I have a history with Shinra. Who knows? Maybe this will turn out to be the worst decision I've ever made. So before I change my mind, you better get going. Goes without saying, but you'll have to lie low for a while. I'll let my friend at the farm know you're coming. It's all good. Best of luck to you. This goes without saying, but you'll have to lie low for a while.
All in one piece? Sorry, we're late!
For the love of... Where the hell have you two been?
On a date. Kind of.
What?
Well, that was the last one. At least till things calm down. Got that? Let's move!
Where to now?
Where there's a draft. This way.
Looks like a job for me.
Look at it all. It's so green. A living, breathing planet. Even after everything we've done to it, it's still going strong.
It may look that way, but in reality, it's barely hanging on.
Guess I still have a lot to learn.
What do you want to know?
For starters, how do we cross these planes?
Come on now, that's easy. The same way you get anywhere. Pick a direction and start walking. Left, your left, your left, right.
We won't be coming back anytime soon.
Guess not. Let's go.
And there it was! The first step on our new journey. You coming?
Yeah.
Of course we are. Right? Let's get this show on the road, people!